it's us again. We're back with another one. Your favorite reaction channel. This is
Steph Goss.
And this is Jay. We're back today. We're going to do this group called Rammstein. We did a video by them before called Du Hast. If you get a chance, click the link below and check that video out. Today we're going to do something by Rammstein called Deutschland. I think I'm pronouncing it right, but I have no idea.
I have no idea either, but I'll tell you what, that first Rammstein video we saw.
Oh, live.
That didn't disappoint.
Yeah.
Okay, I
Big
mean,
dude,
yeah.
The fire
things on the dad ones. Yeah, he was exercising.
Oh, that's that one too. Yeah, oh, yeah, on the walk, the
yeah.
treadmill.
He was on the treadmill. I mean, shit, they was getting it in.
Yeah.
So if this is anything like that, I'm really interested to see what it's about. But without further ado, guys, we're going to get into this video. Don't forget, follow us over on that IG channel.
Yes.
Follow us on TikTok.
TikTok.
Email us down below if you just want to talk to us or if you want to hit us up with any business opportunities. But we're going to get into this Rammstein.
Deutschland. could be wrong. She's saying that the land that he come from, that he lived in, whatever, is changing or something like that. And he's fighting to want to keep it the way it was, but he see the changes, and the changes are like something that he can't stop. He done gave his all or whatever to keep that land the way it was, but like things evolved, and then at the end of the song, they finally conformed, and the changes that were coming took over. And is that what he's saying? I'm not sure.
I don't know. Deutschland, I guess it's a...
his land.
It's a state or something that's in Germany. Okay, and I think it showed how it evolved over time. All right, I think it went to like medieval times, and it showed you how things were in that land then. Then it went to the 1920s. I feel like it was like a timeline.
Yeah.
Then it went to the 1920s. Then it went to like, they showed mobsters. Then they showed them up to date where they had them flying up to the moon. And they showed the gangs and the fighting with the brass knuckles. So I felt like it was like sort of like a timeline. But what I noticed in every timeline was this black woman in every single timeline. She was there all the time, and I don't know if she was like the representation of the actual Deutschland. I'm not sure if I'm saying it right, Deutschland. If she was like the queen or the soul or the eye of the actual land or country or whatever this place is supposed to be. And I think that what he's saying is he loves his country, but he hates it at the same time.
Yeah.
He's a proud Deutschlandian. Right. He's proud of that. He's proud of where he's come from, but the wars that were taking place there, they showed wars, they showed the corruptions,
yeah.
They showed gangs and drugs, and I guess he's sad to see all of those things, and it shows some type of political affiliations over there as well. He's sad to see all those things happening in this country. Mm-hmm. However, this is his land, this is where he's from, and he loves it, and he shows the changes and how it evolved over time.
Yeah.
And then at the end, when the angel wings came out, I felt like it was an acceptance of the good and the bad, everything that happened. And the angel wings came out from this person who is this black woman who I think is like the heart or the soul of this whole Deutschland. Like she's like a goddess or a god over this whole Deutschland, because she's there the whole time. At the end, when she came out with her wings, it was to show, you know, I have you, we're going to protect our country or our land. I have not forgotten you, I have not forsaken you, and together we'll all get through all of that.
Yeah, that's,
I mean, I'm not, I could be wrong.
That's what I was saying. I was saying I thought that's what, like, as the, what you, she had a more in-depth, more articulate way of expressing what I was thinking. But I thought the same thing. I thought maybe the land changed over time, and he had to go, he had to evolve with what was, the land was becoming, you know, evolving into. So he had to go with it, and at the end, like, he just accepted it, and like I said, the angel wings, and that was just that. He had to take the Dutchman, love it or leave it, and he loved it, so he just stayed. Through all the trials, tribulations, and all the different things that happened through those different eras in the video.
Now, let's just talk about the visuals in this video. Whoever directed this video, I mean, the visuals, it looks like they were eating off of this. I don't know if they were eating off of her body.
Like
there's
food on top of her.
Or were they eating like her insides? Mm. Or was she just there and she was just a buffet table? Like, I'm not sure. She was just the all you could eat buffet. You know?
All you can eat.
And then like the hangings of the like the Germans, it looks like that, yeah. Like it was a German war, and the hangings, and then them shooting people in the face, and then the brass knuckles. I haven't seen brass knuckles in goddamn years. I haven't seen a brass knuckle.
Yeah, they were doing a hand.
Nobody don't even knuckle up like that no more. People just pulling out straps.
They pulling out brass guns.
Yeah, nobody even knuckle up for a one-on-one like that no more. So that was good to see. And the the visuals, like I said, it kept you on the edge. It kept my interest. And vocally, this man, he sung that song. You know, I'm so glad that we did have the subtitles, or else I would have never.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm glad we did that version. Guys, but comment down below. Let us know what the song is about. Let us know how you feel about the song. Mm-hmm. Also, if there's any other songs that you would like for us to review, comment down below regarding that as well. We love you.
Love you guys.
Whatever you do.
Whatever you do.
Drink it.
Bang.
Smoke it.
Whoa.
Do it to the best of your ability. Don't Get remember. Just remember, guys. Go out and say hi to somebody you would never say hi to today.
Yeah.
Okay? Make new friends. Be kind to one another. We love you.
Love
we
you
are.
Guys.